And the last thing I wanted to show you was something pretty simple a lot of guys do, is I added a bracket to the Livewell hatch to hold my cull tags. Nothing unique about that. But it makes it, once you're trying to get a fish in there and get back out there, you don't have to go fumbling through other lockers looking for the cull tags. They're right there. All right, that'll do it.